Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who recently stepped down from the top post, is all set to hit the ground running. He is currently holding a Janta Ki Adalat or a public court at Jantar Mantar in Delhi. The latest campaign comes as the Aam Aadmi Party is intensifying its preparation for the yet-to-be-announced impending Delhi Assembly elections for all the 70 constituencies. Meanwhile, on the contrary, rival party BJP has launched a protest against alleged corruption by the Aam Aadmi Party government. So former Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who recently stepped down from the top post, and Atishi took oath as the new Delhi Chief Minister. And Kejriwal is currently holding a Janta Ki Adalat or a public court at Jantar Mantar in Delhi, where they will be listening to the grievances of the residents. And the latest campaign comes as Aam Aadmi Party is intensifying its preparation for the yet-to-be-announced much-awaited Delhi Assembly elections for all the 70 constituencies. On the other hand, the BJP is launching a protest against the alleged corruption by the Aam Aadmi Party government.
And in fact, he's going to surrender himself in Janta Ki Adalat, and that he's also said, announced that particular day, that it is the people of the national capital who will be giving him the certificate of truth. That is Imandari ka certificate. We'll show you the visuals over here so as to how this Janta Ki Adalat looks like. You can see as of now on stage, Manish Sisodia is addressing the Karyakartas, the party leaders, and the Arvind Kejriwal is all set to address the people in a short while from now. This will be his first address in the national capital. However, he has already kickstarted his campaign in the state of Haryana for Haryana Assembly elections. But today it will be very significant to see so as to what Arvind Kejriwal makes the announcement as. And what we're expecting is that he could announce something regarding the policy, something which is regarding the welfare of the people. And it remains to be seen that how in fact now BJP reacts to it, because now politically this is going to be very active and very hectic week. As far as Aam Aadmi Party and BJP is concerned, back to you.
Right, so the Janta Ki Adalat is underway in Delhi's Jantar Mantar, and Manish Sisodia was currently addressing, and Kejriwal will also be addressing the public shortly. But we're also learning, according to our sources, that a significant announcement is also expected at this Janta Ki Adalat by former Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. So this Janta Ki Adalat or a public court is underway at Jantar Mantar in Delhi.
मैं कहता हूँ फिर से, 26 साल की दोस्ती में मैं और अरविंद केजरीवाल जी, 18 महीने तो क्या, 18 दिन भी अलग, 18 घंटे भी अलग नहीं रहे कभी 26 साल में. रोज मिलते थे, रोज देश के बारे में बात करते थे, रोज देश के बारे में काम करते थे, जहां लड़ते थे इकट्ठा लड़ते थे. लेकिन दुष्टों ने 18 महीने मुझको और सर को अलग रखा. 18 महीने बाद मिले अभी 13 सितंबर को, तो दिल भर आया देख के सर को. आपने देखी होगी, मैं जब सर तिहार से निकल के, हम तिहार के सामने भी थे, तिहार से निकल के घर पहुंचे, तो जो गले लगाया सर ने और मैंने सर को गले लगाया, आपने वो फोटो शायद देखी होगी, किसी ने फोटो ले ली थी, वो किसी ने फोटो खींची थी. मैं बाद में सोशल मीडिया पे, मुझको किसी ने भेजी वो फोटो, मैं देख रहा था. हम दोनों के चेहरे पर आप जान सकते हो कि हमारे और उनके बीच में क्या रिश्ता है, इस दोस्ती के बीच में क्या रिश्ता है. इसको तोड़ने चले थे बीजेपी वाले. मैं देख रहा था उस फोटो को और मैं सोच रहा था कि वैसे तो रामचरितमानस में, रामायण में, इस घटनाक्रम में कभी राम और लक्ष्मण अलग नहीं हुए, लेकिन अगर कभी राम और लक्ष्मण अलग होकर वापस मिलते तो ऐसे ही मिलते जैसे मैं और केजरीवाल जी जिस भाव से मिले थे. उनकी तस्वीर भी ऐसे ही आती अगर वो मिलते उस तरह से, राम लक्ष्मण भी अलग होकर मिलते. हम
So that was Manish Sisodia addressing the public and talking about his bond with Arvind Kejriwal. He was also recounting the moment when he saw Arvind Kejriwal after his release from jail.